Good evening, YouTube. Out
with the 6S Typhon GT.
Stock chassis. Seeing what we can do. Start. Stop. Read. Zeroed out. Make sure it's connected. Connected, working. Start. Stop. Read. 0 miles an hour. Start. Connected. Start. Drop off spot. Just a second pass on the battery, so we ain't expecting nothing crazy. So let's see what we hit. 6S Typhon GT short wheelbase. See what it got, YouTube. Chop it off. See what it got. 6S Typhon GT. See what we can do real quick. Drop on spot. Foams is acting a little crazy on this car. I'm a damn car whole thing. Being nosy, trying to bother something. You know how these people is miserable.
have to change it up. I'm losing a bunch of speed. I'm losing a bunch of speed, YouTube. To the right.
Yeah, I'm losing speed because I don't know which way it's pulling. Let's try to correct it real quick. See what that did on 6S. Typhon, stock chassis, short wheelbase, stop, read. Okay, 140. We'll take that, and we still getting into it late. I don't like these foams on here, so we're gonna have to get rid of these foams. Let y'all see what's up under the hood. 1721. Yeah, it's still driving terrible, so I can't get into it like I want to. Because it's pulling. I'm going to try to... I ain't even interested with showing what's up under the hood right now. I want to drive it. And let me check the tip so I can drive it and get it straight real quick. Because it's not driving straight. That's what I want to do. Let me check this motor temp real quick. Because it is not driving straight at all. I mean, it's all over the road. I can't tell how to drive it. All right. 114. I'm gonna drive it for 1 second, YouTube, just to see how straight I can get it going. Cause we losing speed. Cause I don't know what's going on with the greatness of it. Let me check it out real quick. See if I can get it to go straight. Let me get it in the corner of the road. Sorry about this, YouTube, but we got to get this car going straight because it's not. It's just horrible. I don't even know. I don't know what to say, YouTube. I just know one thing. The stand is terrible. I got to get rid of these phones on this car. Okay. think we might have got it. Let's bring it back, YouTube. I'm sorry. We're going to edit this video. Man, if we would have knew this the first time, YouTube, we would have got a way better pass here. I'm about to drive it on 4-cell. Let me go and bring it in. Let's see what I can get on 4-cell now that I got it back.
We're going to end the video. We got it tracking straight. Sorry about that. We'll be back. RC Ghost, Night Running King. We had problems with the stand. We will go ahead and pop the hood and let y'all see. 1721 short roll base type. Two SMCs. 6S. Let me check the morning temps. Oh, it's hot now. 122, 122. All right, let's get these batteries unplugged and let this motor cool down. We'll be back. We will be back, YouTube. Peace, RC Ghost, Night Running King. We out for the night. Let's go get us a drink for the weekend. We'll take us a shot of some Troni and call it a night, fellas. We out, RC Ghost. We plug these back in. Night Running King, peace.